Yo. There's been some issues that we're going through. A little tension, but I don't wanna go to war with you. You see, I love you like no other, and this here's the truth. You always seem to find the negatives and start a feud. 4 or 5 interviews for jobs I'm trying to elevate. Climb that ladder and get established with better pay. I know sometimes I could do better when I communicate. Still, I cherish our time together and plan out every date. I put the effort in and still it seems to go unnoticed. You say it's little things I'm missing and I'm losing focus. Accusations flying back and forth that stir emotions. I feel you pulling back. In prior days you were the closest friend I ever had. So what we getting into? You wanna leave or work it out despite these couple issues? Longing for yesterdays, you bring me pain and yet I miss you. If only I could just go back to when it was so simple.
It could all be so simple. But you'd rather make it hard. Loving you is like a battle. And we both end up with scars. Tell me who I have to give so reciprocity.
Said you.